welcome to the match, and some quality players on view today, so sit tight and enjoy the game.
A lot of talk before the match about how these two will line up. Let's see what the managers have gone with. The home team has gone with a strong lineup here.
They're playing a 4-4-2 formation.
So we're underway and the players really looking forward to this game.
The striker picks it up.
His teammates swarm him, and rightly so. Great stuff. That's nicely played. Well cut out.
Koundé with a tackle.
Jesus.
Easy for the goalkeeper there.
He's headed the ball forward.
Now that was close, not much in it there at all.
The attacker is in possession.
Oh, it's a clear chance. That one has gone out of play. Really well played.
And he's one-on-one with the keeper.
Now that's class. A wonderful finish.
He's got the goal in his sights.
What a finish.
He's scored a brace. Passed inside.
Oh, it's a clear chance.
Good save by the goalkeeper.
Whipped in.
The shot's on.
Oh, fantastic.
Oh, it's in.
Solid strike there. Never in doubt.
And there's a half-time whistle, a great display of football between these two now.
A single change has been made. Will it have an effect? Here we go then, for the second half. Another 45 minutes to enjoy.
Jesus.
Oh, he must score!
That's well off target.
Referee very much in control of this game, and he hasn't had to show a card.
Headed on. He steps up to steal the ball.
The ref has stopped play.
It's a tactical change here then.
He's headed the ball forward.
Some safe passing from this team.
And he's won it back for his team. Good ball.
Good clean challenge.
Here's Isak.
Time for some fresh legs, maybe. The players are warming up.